as the maid of honor. So please bear with me, guys, and please enjoy the moment as my father and my twin sister dance together, as well as the rest of the family.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rap and Mrs. Grace Juan. So we are about to turn over the bouquet of Jasmine to you, Jennifer, actually. So you have to join us here.
I wouldn't be surprised. Anyways, guys, I'm not really surprised, but okay. Here, okay. Well, this is a very... Thank you, Jazz, for giving me the bridal bouquet. I wish you planned the game for it, but never mind. But I appreciate this. Anyways, since you gave this bouquet to me, I would like to hand something over to you. But first, let me call our Kuya. Kuya, come here.
Yes, yes. What's up? What's going on?
Why don't you tell everyone what's happening?
What? Wait, what does it say? I don't...
Why don't you look at the screen and says, check what it says. Here's the mic, Jess, since you gave
Dictator.
Me the bouquet.
Well, I honestly don't know what's going on. I think they placed a dictator sign behind
Come
me.
On, guys.
I'm the director of the thing, but it's Ritchie.
Bridesmaids,
but
grooms,
you know what?
Come
I'm
on.
Gonna take Ralph. Where's Ralph? Where's Ralph? There you are. Okay.
Bridesmaids,
you
grooms,
will stay with me here. Okay. Little did you know, Jasmine has a special surprise. She's gonna let out all her energy and all her. Like everything. Jasmine's gonna be the opening act of Mr. Basil Valdez, who's coming up right after this. So I think you wanna see what
Guys,
she has for
what's
you.
What's taking so long? Hurry up.
Yes, yes.
Everyone's waiting. I'm thirsty. Water, please.
Oh. Mirror.
Mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest in Ralph Andre Tan Juan's heart? Oh my god, it's me! Oh my god, okay, sige, oh my god. Camera. Makeup. Okay. Kuya Juni, hit it!
You know, I believe we all have to tap our glasses right now for rap and jazz. Come on, tap your glasses for the bride and the groom. We want to see a kiss from the newlyweds.